Look at that. That's amazing. I got a legendary. There's a star in the map. Sweet. My first legendary from the sky. It doesn't seem that powerful. Infinite path carved with unrivaled skill. Reloading has a chance to grant weapon bonuses. Now. That's right, boys. You weren't expecting that, were you? Bring it on, bro. Bring it on. Let's go. I don't know if I got the hit. No, I definitely did not. I will do this, though. All right. gun works really great with this build because I get like two pets. I get the gun pet. I get this thing. And I get my pet. So it works really nice using this class. It's pretty cool. I like it. Oh, is this where the boss is? This might be where the boss shows up. Just noticed I'm about to level up. It's pretty cool, guys. I'm pretty excited. Let's take a photo as well. Look pretty sick, I think. Don't we? No, let's take a different. Let's take a different picture. Maybe one right here with her. Kind of like a team. That looks a lot better, I think. You guys think? I think that looks a lot better. Looks a lot more crisp. I love that feature, man. That feature is so cool. It makes taking screenshots so much easier on this game. Give me some health. Oh, he's resistant to that. Okay, I see you. You think you're stealthy, huh? Definitely not, boy. Take that. That was perfect. Damage. Let's go. Big boy damage. Let's go. I love the grenades, bro. What in the world's happening to that poor guy? The siren's going off right now. It's funny. Ow. That hurt. Excuse me. Get away from me. Just find a secret chest. Awesome. Let's do this. Let's get rid of this. These guys. Let's go. GG. Easy gains. There's another one right here. Got him. Yeah, we did it. Wait, there's another one. Where's this one at? Try to see if I can get more grenades. GG. Easy gains, bro. There we go. There might be another chest here. This looks pretty suspicious. Ah, it's just this. Never mind. Let's do this, girl. Ring bell. Okay. I think we're about to fight the boss, guys. Coming up. It's like somewhere over here is where it happened. Some bad guys. Oh, great. Let's go. Bring it on, bro. Easy gains. No, my little guy. He died. There we go. They're just getting us many more grenades because this just makes us so much faster, guys. When you have these grenades, it really does. I feel like there's more secrets somewhere. Yeah, it's gotta be here, bro. I'm ready to fight some bosses, bro. I'm ready. Wait, how do I get there? I guess I gotta take this route. That thing. That's gonna be annoying. Do these guys just keep respawning? What is going? Did he just get stronger? Wait a minute. What the? This thing is getting stronger. Is he not? These guys might be able to grow up to be like a boss. Sounds weird, but I really think so. Let's see if I defeat this, if they're gonna start eating it. Still fighting. It's crazy. Some more grenades. surprised. Just another tomb. Not surprised. There he is. This is the guy. There's another boss here. Oh yeah, it's probably gonna be here. Let's do this. Let's take care of business, bro. Let's go. Thank you. Jeez, bro. So sad, I guess, guys. My days, bro. Resistant. That's really bad. That means I need to switch my thing. Try to get rid of shields. He is a very high level. There we go. He's not that tough though, because obviously we were grinding our levels out and getting better weapons. Oh, so I just shoot that away. I see. Easy. Thank you. Thanos gloves. The gauntlet. Use one key. I want to see if I can get some decent. Oh, this looks pretty interesting. I'll limit the magazine so we can jump in eventually one break. I mean, it looks decent. A lot better damage, but. Can switch from radiation to shock. This is better, I think. And it can use radiation too. That's like better in every way, hold up. What shield am I using right now? I'm using a really bad shield, bro. Dude, that shield's disgusting. Shield okay. Wow. Oh, but I lose health. I lose a little bit of health. Definitely use that one. I think that's going to be a lot better in the long run. That's going to help us stay alive. That's going on. looks like a really interesting weapon, doesn't it? What is this? This looks like a... what do you call it? Does she have anything here? Is there any upgrades? I remember in one of the games there was upgrades next to her. Oh, there's someone here. That's funny. Quite a lot of damage if you ask me. Okay. I'm gonna go somewhere and then go back over here and see if I can fight the boss. I think my favorite siren is definitely Lilith's. But I love her already though. They should make a siren. That'd be kind of interesting. What if like you can be the guy siren? Like a character. They should do that. Let's do something. That's decent damage, though. Where did that come from? Okay. Let's do it now. So it's an easy way I can go down there. Okay, let's see if I can fight the boss and see if I can get some XP and maybe get a legendary from this boss. This just means I need to run all the way over there. Is there a quest here? Oh, there is. Isn't this? I'm confused now. Is it here? I don't know where the bad guy was. Where the boss was at. I think maybe what I need to do is restart, because I was about to say they're not spawning yet. I'm just going invisible and just sprint around this thing. Go directly towards the boss. Let's go for it, bro. Just sprint. Just run across this. Sorry if you can hear stuff in the background as well, guys. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I forgot what the boss is. A lot of walking. I just want to fight bosses right now. I wish they added like raids or something one day. That'd be kind of interesting. Just imagine, bro. Dude, these shields are absolutely amazing. It's a lot of shields. Compared to what we had before, I think before. 200. Now we have 752. That's absolutely crazy. I think the other boss is here. I think, right? I believe so. There's two bosses here. These guys. He was here somewhere. I believe here. Maybe I was wrong. Spawn back. I need to reload the game. That could be a possibility. It's a secret little area right there, looks like. Interesting, very interesting. Guys, let's see if the main final. Well, not final, but the last boss in this area at this moment. Let's see if. Spawn back. Just ignoring all these guys, bro. I'm just skipping it. There he is. Switch to radiation. Dude, this is melting his face. Look how much damage it does. That's powerful, bro. he's dead. Any legendaries? Let's go. Once he loses his shields, he's like doomed. That's what makes him so powerful. That's disgusting. Look at the damage. That's gross, bro. Yeah, once he loses his shields, it's over. I'm so strong as a shield. Look at that. That's amazing. I got a legendary. There's a star in the map. Sweet. Our first legendary from the sky. It doesn't seem that powerful. Infinite path card with a rifle skill. Reloading has a chance to grant weapon bonuses. Radiation does so much damage. That's insane. That's insane. I wonder what bonuses this gives me. Oh my days, that was fast. I mean, this seems like a fun gun to use. That's what this seems like. It doesn't seem like an OP gun, it just seems like a really fun one. Here though, as soon as you spawn, you're getting hit. It's pretty boring on that part. Another legendary. Yes. What do we get? Can I take this guy from me? Ignites enemies every critical hit. I feel like, what's that Overwatch character right now? I forgot the name of it, but I feel like him. Whew, that feels smooth, bro. That's nice, I like that. Nice little revolver. Thank you. He is resistant to that, though. It's fast, though. Depends how fast you hit the trigger. It seems pretty powerful, too. Was there, I'm invisible. Oh, this is bad. Another. There we go, we got him. Another legendary. He's resistant to it, so it doesn't do anything. Oh, that seems very powerful, though. Let's go. See if this will do decent damage or not. It doesn't because he's resistant. That's a bummer. Do some radiation damage. I should just loot these chests, and then I can get grenades and just immediately destroy the guy.